Okay, so on the left, we see a set of blocks. It looks like at least 4 blocks. And on the right are 3 blocks. The quantity of blocks on the left is labeled Q, and the quantity on the right is labeled X. The model tells us that Q is greater than X, so I'll write Q is greater than X using symbols.